For children age 12 to 15, take-up of a first dose was below 10% in just over a third of the country, analysis of government data found. In some areas it was as low as 5%, and only 15 local authorities had managed to give a first jab to at least a quarter of that age group. Experts are calling for walk-in vaccine sites to be opened for pupils, as it is claimed many visits by immunization teams to schools have run into logistical problems.